Let me tell you, I have been decking the halls all morning. Like, actually, let me just tell you guys a quick story that I woke up this morning and I have tried to film this video before and I was like, you know what? Maybe it's because I need to decorate my room for Christmas. And I did. I woke up at like 6 o'clock this morning and decided to fa-la-la-la-la all over my room. We have this really cute setup. I'm absolutely obsessed with it, but you guys know what today's video is. Today, we are doing the third annual Christmas wishlist ideas video. This is one of my favorite videos to film. I literally love filming this video. I am super excited because I have 150 ideas for your Christmas wishlist. So let's just get straight into it. I have the list all ready to go on my iPad and I actually separated it into categories because one of the pet peeves about watching my Christmas wishlist videos is that they are never in a like coherent thought. Like, you can just tell that my mind is all over the place when I do these videos, so I tried to make it a little bit more organized for everybody. So of course the first category we will be starting with is clothing. First up are graphic tees. I literally love graphic tees. I basically wear graphic tees every day, even if you just want to have some for the gym or for your outfits. The Aritzia puffer is huge right now. I see it all over TikTok and YouTube. Everyone loves it. Or a North Face puffer. I see this all over Pinterest and they are actually good quality coats. I don't know about the Aritzia one, but I know that the North Face ones are such good quality. Sweat sets, specifically Aritzia sweat sets. This is actually something that I am thinking about asking for this year because I love sweat sets. Next are Zara jeans. This is something on my Christmas wish list because I know every other girl sees the whole entire like Zara hype on TikTok and let me just tell you, I'm buying into it. Or Abercrombie jeans. I own a pair of Abercrombie jeans and I wear them all the time. They're comfortable and they are so cute. Skims sets. This is another thing that's on my wish list. I have this like specific set that I want so bad because it's just like running errands or just sitting around your house, you look bougie. And also the Skims dress, just because I've seen so many people wear this and it looks amazing on them. Fuzzy socks, Nike socks, cute socks. You just can't go wrong with socks in general. Platform Converse. I've had mine for about a year and I absolutely love them just for like simple outfits or even just, they're like cute in a dressy shoe. Ugg boots. Ugg boots are making a comeback and I'm not talking about the little Bailey bows that everyone had in seventh grade. They are like the short Ugg boots, not the ones with the ties, but just the short Ugg boots. I personally am thinking about asking for some Ugg slippers because I really need some house shoes. The Birkenstock Boston style. I have seen this, another thing that's like all over TikTok that people are wearing, and they're just like such a comfortable shoe. Doc Martens. I have a pair of white and black Doc Martens. I also have the Doc Marten sandals and I love them. I especially love my Doc Martens in the winter time. The Dunk Highs, because I know that like Jordan 1s are such a popular thing right now, but they can be very, very expensive. And so the Dunk Highs are kind of another, you're kind of getting the same style, but for a lot cheaper for most of them. Or Nike blazers. I personally wear Nike blazers to work out in, but they're also really cute to actually style with. They're like Converse, but in Nike. Carhartt jacket. I love the like 90s big Carhartt jackets. Or the racer jackets. You can find these on Depop, and they are so cute for street style. Puffer vest. I was actually wearing my puffer vest yesterday and I love them. They are so cute in the winter time to like style over some crew necks or some hoodies. And last is a shacket. They have like the flannel ones that I see everyone wearing, or even just kind of the plain ones. And again, it is another just cute fashion statement. Next category is accessories. So jewelry, of course, rings, watches, bracelets, necklaces, earrings. I have on some gold hoops right now and you will rarely ever see me not have on gold hoops because I literally love them so much. Like, they're just a staple for me. Then we have baseball caps. A lot of people call these dad hats, but they're just kind of like the, you know, LA, New York Yankees, like the ones that you see a lot of girls wearing. Beanies. I have too many Carhartt beanies to count, like probably way too many, and I love them in the winter because they are cute and they keep your head warm. Shoulder bags, like the little mini shoulder bags. I love the Louis Vuitton colorful one. I would never own it, but it's nice that a girl can dream about it. Or tote bags, like the canvas tote bags. Like if you're going shopping, like for me, I want a canvas tote bag for like when I'm going to Barnes & Noble or when I'm going to like Ulta or something like that. That way I don't have to take a plastic bag. Sunglasses. If you like want to kind of step out with some cool and funky ones, you can get some on Amazon for like cheaper. That way you're not spending a fortune on some fun sunglasses. phone charms. This was like a huge thing that blew up over the summer, and it is still a trend, and I think they're so cute when you're taking like mirror selfies. Of course, you probably shouldn't just buy those just for mirror selfies, but card holder, like the little Louis Vuitton one. I think it's called like a key pouch or something like that I see on everyone's keychain. And speaking of keychains, also keychains. Now we're moving on to technology, because we all know technology is always a huge thing for Christmas. So first, headphones. I have some Beats that I wear to the gym and I absolutely love. And I also have some AirPods, but I would really recommend the AirPod Pros, the new Apple over the head headphones. Me and Isaac were at Best Buy one day and we put those on and we were like, oh my God, they're comfortable and they are so noise canceling. The Apple AirTag, this is such a smart invention. If you always lose your keys or your purse, you can put it on that. And I saw somebody put it on their dog's collar. Like, it's just so smart. Or the new iPhone that just came out, or an upgrade on your iPhone, an iPad with an Apple Pen, or just either by itself. I have an iPad and an Apple Pen and I love it, just like making this list. It just comes in handy for everything. Or a laptop if you are in college, or if you like to make videos and you want to kind of step up. And then if you are either like a photographer or you make videos, you can get a SD card, a hard drive, a new camera or a new lens for a camera that you already have, or some editing software, or you can get a home speaker like an Alexa. I don't want anyone's to go off, and definitely not mine, or like an iHome. I know they just came out with the iHome Mini that's $100, which is really good, especially if you have Apple products, and they also have the Google. With that, I put in some Philips lights, because with my I have the Philips light bulb, and I literally just be sitting in bed and I can voice command to shut them off, change colors, and with an app on my phone. Or a new TV. I got a new TV last year and I'm thankful for it every day. Or a gaming system. I would recommend a Nintendo Switch. I have one and I play it every single day, probably because I have an unhealthy Animal Crossing addiction, but it's okay. Or an Apple Watch if you are into fitness. That is what I use mine for. This next one is a big thing on my Christmas wish list this year, and that is a Kindle. If you guys are subscribed to my channel, if you are not, then this is your reminder to go ahead and subscribe. I am a huge book lover and I really want to get a Kindle. I used to have one years ago, like when I was like 10. And I really want to get one again because I spent a lot of money on books, and even though I probably still will, I want to also have the Kindle to kind of get some of the other books on. And last is a drone. Like, if you're just into that, a drone is such a cool thing. The next category we have is fitness. So the first one, workout sets. This is another thing on my Christmas wish list. It's just so nice to feel cute at the gym. It's like so much more motivating. Like Set Active, Gymshark, Amazon has really good workout sets. And with that being said, some workout shoes. Again, I wear Nike Blazers. Like, if you are actually weightlifting, it's nice to have some ankle supporting shoes and that are flat on the bottom. So Nike Blazers, Converse, Vans. Or if you're more of a runner, some new running shoes. Or if you work out from home, it would be really nice to ask for a dumbbell set, because a lot of the workouts can be achieved from home. And if you have a dumbbell set, it would be a lot better. As well as some resistance bands. I use resistance bands every day with my workout. The Hydro Jug. I see this on like all the fitness TikTokers, like TikToks. They are promoting this all of the time, as well as like the motivational jug that you can buy on Amazon that you see, where it's like time periods throughout the day to be making sure you're drinking water. Or a protein like shaker bottle. I actually have one that I take to the gym every day just because it's insulated and it's Spider-Man, which is amazing. Or some other things that you can get people that are really into working out that would just be a huge thing off their shoulders is protein powder, protein bars, or some pre-workout, because that is stuff that they always have to buy. Also a yoga mat. I use my yoga mat when I'm doing core because I hate doing core on the flat ground, or if you're into yoga. And then a massage gun. This was like huge last year and I know it's still big this year, but if you are really into working out or know somebody that's really into working out, a massage gun is such a good thing just because your muscles get so sore after working out. Anything Lulu. I wanted to separate this from workout sets because I know people love Lululemon. I've never had any Lululemons, so I don't buy into the hype, but I know that a lot of people love it and they are really expensive, so it's always nice to ask for Christmas. And the last thing in this category are Celsius / Alani Nu. They are really popular energy drinks for working out. Okay, and then I have appliances. So like an espresso machine, a KitchenAid, pots and pan sets. I know it's called like the anything pan. I literally just saw a commercial for it the other day that I see people raving about right now. A blender, an air fryer, or like a waffle iron. Like I see so many people get those for Christmas, like the little mini ones. And sometimes they have little like characters and stuff you can do. And I think that's just super cute. Next category is hair, because let's be honest, hair is really important to maintain and take care of. It can also be very expensive. So, nice time to ask for some hair care products. So, first off, you can get like some hair styling tools, like a curling iron, a straightener, a crimper. For me, this is something that I'm debating on asking for this year because I've wanted it for some years, and that is the Dyson Airwrap. It comes with like the blow dryer and some of the other styling tools. It's just so expensive, but I have gone to hair salons before where they have used that on my hair, and it is just like, I don't even understand how it is so good. Olaplex, I've seen so many people rave about this. This is another thing that I don't really know much about because I have never tried Olaplex, but I've heard that it's great. Shampoo and conditioner. I know shampoo and conditioner can get really expensive, especially if you want some really nice ones, so you can always ask for that. Claw clips, I have a claw clip in my hair right now. I love them, I use them all the time. It's like this, like you can do a cute hairstyle and it doesn't leave like indents in your hair, which is so good because that's my pet peeves about ponytails. And lastly, hair accessories, like a head scarf, a headband, some other hair type of hair clips. Next category is skincare. So first, of course, you have face wash, moisturizer, and then a jade roller, and then a gua sha. I have one of these and I love it. Like I'm addicted to it. I will just be sitting in my bed reading and like just putting and doing that on my face. Under eye patches, this is another thing. I know a lot of people, it can either de-puff, or if you're really dry in your under eyes, there are also moisturizing ones. Pimple patches, I want to try one of these so bad because I see so many people use these, like the little star ones. A skincare fridge, this has been popular for years, but I use mine on a daily basis. And lastly, pore strips. Blackheads are annoying. Get a pore strip. This next category I just called cozy because those are like the vibes that I get from these ideas. One, Barefoot Dreams blanket. Barefoot Dreams blankets can be really pricey, especially for a blanket. They have Black Friday deals, and if you go to like Nordstrom Rack, they're like 50% off. I have one that I got for Christmas last year and I love it. Or a weighted blanket. This is really good for people with anxiety, or if you get very cold, a heated blanket. Next, I said Bath and Body Works candles, or if you're a Yankee Candles lover like my mom is, a Yankee candle, just because these are purely for the scent of them. But if you want to get some decorative candles, you can get what I call aesthetic candles. You know, you see like the little twisty turny ones, or like the bubbly ones that you see, or seashell ones that you see all over Pinterest, or the Zodiac candles. I think that these are at Target, and if you're into Zodiac signs or know somebody that's into Zodiac signs, this would be a really nice gift. And then the birthday candle, I don't remember what company sells this, but I see this also everywhere. PJ sets, this is another big thing. I am one of those people that just goes to bed in a t-shirt and shorts, or a crew neck and some sweatpants. But if you're somebody that wants to get some PJ set, it's just always a good gift because who doesn't love to be cozy in some PJs? A bath board. This is like so random, but it's like what you put in a bathtub, and you can, there's some that have like a book stand where you can read a book in the bathtub, which would be what I would do. Or there's like an iPad stand, someplace for a drink if you are planning on staying a while. The 5-minute journal, I see everyone talk about this, and I know journaling is a huge thing right now. And with that, stationery. I got stationery for Christmas last year and love it. A planner, with the new year, it would be nice to get a new planner. Next, I have a journaling Bible. I just wanted to bring this out for an explanation. So journaling Bibles are basically just a regular Bible, but you have some space on the side to kind of annotate and write out some stuff. Plushies, like Squishmallows. I know people are crazy over Squishmallows. Books. If you are a book lover, if you know a book lover, and maybe you're on Book Talk and you see a book that's like really hyped up on there, then you can gift that to somebody or ask for it. Or I always think it's such a cute gift. Like say you have a favorite book and you annotate it, like tab it and annotate it and give that to somebody. That is like such a personal and intimate gift. Like I really love that idea. Slippers. Never can go wrong. And lastly, Lush items. I love Lush. Every time I'm walking through the mall and I smell Lush, it's just like those cartoons where it's like the scent trail and it's like they start floating and just like float towards it. That's me. every time I walk past Lush. Next category is room. First, a bed set if you want a new comforter and just a whole entire like bed set, new pillowcases, everything. The digital wall clock, I want to redo my room in 2022, and this is definitely something that I want to get. Okay, the next thing that I have are aesthetic wall prints. I know Society 6 is where a lot of people go to get their really aesthetic prints. The sunset lamp that's all over Amazon, you see all over Pinterest. A jewelry organizer, there are so many aesthetic ones on Amazon. Organizers, trendy rugs. You guys know the ones that I'm talking about, the like smiley face ones, the little checkered print ones that you see so many small businesses do. A projector. Shelves, any type of shelving, like if you want just some regular shelves, a bookshelf. Trendy lamps, like I know the mushroom lamp is a super trendy lamp. There's also some like heart ones, some seashell ones. Plants, any type of plants that you may want. A cute accent mirror, like the heart one that's all over Pinterest. Or a floor mirror. Floor mirrors are really expensive, so if you want a floor mirror for your room, it'd be a nice time to ask for one. A desk, whether that's like a vanity or just a regular desk. A clothing rack, I again see this all over Pinterest, and I actually think this is super cute because you can display some of your favorite clothes and it looks really aesthetic. A neon sign, whether that's one that you just get off Amazon or a custom one. Trendy vases, like, no, trendy vases. Why can't I say the word vases? Okay, trendy vases. So basically, I see these all over Pinterest too. They kind of look like ceramic vases that have like smiley faces on them and stuff like that. Like anything off Urban Outfitters, basically. The hay cartons, I think those are what they're called on Amazon. Photo collages. Now I know the Tezza collage kit may be a little overplayed, but there are a bunch of different ones on Etsy or a bunch of different websites that you can get, or you can make your own. Or trendy pillows. I see the like smiley face pillows or the flower pillows that people like throw all over the floor in their bed. Posters of any kind, like movie posters, artist posters. I think that that is so cute when people do like a poster wall. I think it's cute because it shows like your personality, like things that you really like and enjoy. And lastly, LED lights. I don't think it would be a Christmas wishlist video without it. Last category is random, and sorry not sorry, I put books again because it's just such a good gift idea. Next is a film camera. I got a film camera last year and I absolutely love it, but don't forget to ask for film because I did and it took me a few months to get it. A book of the month membership. This is for my book lovers out there. Again, the tension between me and a book of the month membership is really high, and the best part about a book of the month membership is you can skip any month. This isn't sponsored, but it really should be because I literally love them so much. A Spotify membership. I didn't say Apple Music because a lot of people hate Apple Music. A speaker. I have a JBL speaker and I literally love it. Some perfume, because perfume is expensive. Self-help books, and I personally really recommend 101 Essays to Change the Way That You Think. This book is just amazing. I love it so much. It really did like change my life. A fisheye lens. I see a lot of people getting those that you just attach to the back of your camera on your phone. A phone case, Wildflower, Casetify, laptop cases, Apple Watch band, Starbucks cups, specifically like the holiday ones, because those are so cute. I am a like Starbucks cup hoarder. I love them so much, and you can never go wrong with this, honestly. Put a Starbucks gift card in there, boom. Stickers, literally, just if you give anyone stickers, you can put those on literally anything. Lip gloss, this is like so random to me, but lip gloss is an essential. Chargers, oh my god, especially if you guys have Apple products, you guys will understand the pain, because for some reason when you use non-Apple chargers, your phone wants to mess up after a while. So I like trying to stick with the Apple chargers, but they are so expensive. For what? For what? Self-tanning products. I know a lot of people like to get this for Christmas. Concert tickets or any kind of event that you want to go to. Chamberlain Coffee. I see so many coffee lovers, and I have heard nothing but good things about her coffee company. And then if you are a matcha lover, you can get a matcha kit on Amazon, or you can get Emma Chamberlain's matcha kit that she just released. Money for services, whether you want to get your hair done, your nails done, your eyebrows threaded, your eyelashes done, anything like that, you can ask for some money towards that service or money for it. And the very, very last gift idea, when in doubt, just get a gift card, anything that you know that they like. If you don't necessarily know what to get, it's just a safer route to get them a gift card. That way they can get something that they really like. Those are all 150 of my Christmas wishlist ideas that I have for you guys this year. Comment down below what you are asking for this Christmas and what some of your ideas for other people are. To comment back and forth in the comments. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a huge thumbs up down below. And if you guys liked me, and if you guys are looking forward to more of this content, I'm going to upload some more kind of wishlist ideas videos for stocking stuffers and things like that. So you can subscribe down below and hit the notification bell to be notified whenever those are uploaded. And just some of my other content too. I try to make book content, vlogs, lifestyle things. So if you guys are interested in seeing that, totally subscribe down below. I would be happy to have you here. And with that being said, I will see you guys when I see ya. Peace.